Good morning, dear students. Now, in combustion and flame, this is study of combustion, types of combustion, flame, different zones of flame, like zones of candle flame. Okay. Next content is calorific value of a flame. Right? Calorific value depicts how much amount of heat energy is produced on complete burning of fuel. Here amount is fixed unit mass, right? Minimum mass of fuel is 1 kg of fuel. It means total amount of heat energy which is produced on complete burning of 1 kg of fuel, right? Is called its calorific value, right? This block is showing weight of fuel which is of 1 kg. O2 for burning, what is required? Oxygen, sufficient supply of oxygen, and then complete burning, complete combustion, then some amount of heat energy is produced, right? This heat decides calorific value of particular fuel, right, children? Now this value, this calorific value depends upon type of fuel. Calorific value of diesel is not equal to petrol, and petrol is not equal to kerosene. Kerosene calorific value is not equal to calorific value of CNG, and CNG is not equal to biogas. Right? It depends upon its nature. Okay, children. Now, next is characteristics of good fuels. There are different types of fuels in terms of physical states. Solid fuel, liquid fuel, gaseous fuel. Solid fuel like coal, liquid fuel like kerosene, diesel, petrol. Gaseous fuel like coal gas, producer gas, right? But characteristic of any type of fuel, solid fuel, liquid fuel or gaseous fuel, depends upon some parameters. First one is ignition temperature, right? What is ignition temperature? The lowest temperature at which combustible substance starts burning is called its ignition temperature. But condition is given low ignition temperature. This is one quality of good fuel. Not only fuel, one quality of good fuel, right? Second is produces large amount of heat. Produces large amount of heat, it means its calorific value is high. Its calorific value is good. Its calorific value is good. This heat is related with calorific value of any fuel. Next property of good fuel is moderate rate of combustion. Not very fast, very slow. Moderate rate of combustion. Okay? Does not cause any pollution. Good fuel is always free from pollution. Right? For example, CNG is better than diesel and petrol. Okay, children? Thank you.